Do you know that one of Adolf Hitler's favorite actors was Johannes Heesters? He passed away in 2009 at the age of 108, despite being a favorite of the dictator, and the SS Heesters was allowed to perform during the Nazi regime because the Allies didn't have strong evidence of his involvement in Nazi propaganda. However, his performances during that time remained a subject of scrutiny for decades, adding complexity to his career.